Hey everyone, by the title of this video, you can see that I'm going to show you what I got for my birthday. Before I get started, I want to say that I'm not bragging about anything that I got. This video was requested because some people did want to see what I got for my birthday. My birthday was last Saturday and I did vlog it, and I do have my birthday vlog up, so I'll link it below this video. And I'm also currently having a giveaway that is going to end in June, so I'll also link that down below. I am recording this video in the restroom because there's music playing in the whole house, and I was going to film this outside, but it was way too bright and there was so much wind, and this is the best place that I can find. Sorry about that. So I didn't get much, but from what I did get, I am very thankful for. So let's get right into this. Okay, so first, my sister was going to spend $100 on whatever I wanted, but plans didn't go so well. So she bought me a few things that I picked out from Target, and then she gave me the rest of the money that I haven't really spent yet. And then my mom gave me $50. But from what I do have, I'll show you. She got me some makeup removal wipes, a lotion, an eyelash curler. This is actually my first one that I ever have, so I'm kind of excited to try it out. She got me a Clean and Clear Morning Burst Facial Scrub Concealer from e.l.f. I actually used this on Saturday and I really liked it. I got requested to do a daily makeup routine video, so that will be up this week or next week, but I am getting to it and I'm getting around to all my other requested videos. And then she got me this mini travel deodorant. I actually chose all those things out, but my sister paid them for me. I really like all those things. And then with the rest of the money, I got myself these glasses. I actually really like them. I've been wanting these for a while. I really like them. Lastly, I finally got myself a phone case. I drop my phone about 6 times a day and like the edges of my phone is cracking, so I got myself just a plain black phone case. I really like it. I'm really grateful for everything that I got. And my birthday money, I am going to be buying more. So if you want to see that, then let me know and I'll put those in my late night vlogs. I haven't been late night vlogging because if you saw my other video from the process of moving, I am actually in a room with my sister and my brothers. So it's kind of hard for me to film there. We are moving in a few days, so once I get moved and everything and I have my own room again, then I'm going to start my late night vlogs again. Yeah, I think that's it. Quick story. So earlier today I was at school and I was driving home and my sister was with me, and I was like fixing my shirt and my nail came off. They're fake nails. My mom's friend Betty put them on me and I really like them. They're just all black and then they have like a sparkly French tip thing. This nail came off and I told my sister, and I was chewing gum. I don't know if you noticed, but I'm chewing gum. So I was chewing gum and then she was like, oh, stick it back with a piece of gum, but she was just playing around. But I actually did it. And at first it seemed like a really good idea. And then I tried to take it off and it's like really stuck to my nail. I don't know how I'm gonna get the gum off. That's gross. Yeah, but I'm about to take off my nails. That sounds very weird. I'm about to take off the fake nail. I'm actually really hyper today. So I had a fun birthday. Like I said, if you guys want to check out the vlog, then the link will be down below. Oh, and if you guys want to see a review on any of these things, then just let me know. So far that I can tell you that the concealer by e.l.f. is really good. I really like it. Probably gonna buy another one for when this one runs out. And then this lotion smells really good. So far what I have for requested videos is a daily makeup routine, which will be up soon, I promise that. And the peanut butter dog challenge again. Because the first time I did that challenge, I did it with my sister's two dogs, but they didn't really want peanut butter that day. They usually do, but that day they didn't. So I said I was going to do it with a bigger dog. And here's an update about that. The dog I was going to use for that actually moved. So I have to find another dog, but the thing is, my mom kind of doesn't want me to do that challenge anymore because I could get hurt, you know, I could get bit by a dog that I don't even know, and I don't know any other big dogs. So if you want, I can do that again with the small dogs that we have, but just let me know. That's all I gotta say. I'm really hyper right now. That's everything I got for my birthday. I'm thankful for all of it. If you want reviews on those, then let me know and I'll do them. And once I move, I'll have more late night vlogs up. And don't forget, I'm having the giveaway, so you guys should also check that out if you haven't. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and always remember to stay jazzy.